Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and it looks like we have another day of mission and manufacturing. Nice, skill points. Alright, so when I logged in, it did pop up a thing about the rogue drone, the thing in Alvakin or wherever it is, and the rogue drone stuff. So if I see any drone combat sites, I will try to hit them, assuming they're not already occupied. He's got for me. All right. Well, here we go. I do love that feeling of just pressing delete. I
module has run out of charges.
So suddenly occurred to me that these are drones. So there's no loot. So I don't need to have my MTU out. And it'll actually save me some time.
Active.
All right. Nice and easy.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay, but I do have loot from past stuff, so. I think those are the only things I need to keep here, so. Invert selection. Cool. Now we head to Ulbra and get our manufacturing done.
Warp drive active.
Drive active.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Right, kind of zoned out for a second there. Manufacturing, that's what we're doing. Okay.
Skill training completed.
All right. Well, my mind's clearly not working properly, so I'm gonna call it a day. So until next time, have a good one.